myself a merry little Christmas.
I don't know if you can hear me, but it's absolutely freezing.
Hi guys, so I practically just got back from my walk about 5 to 10 minutes ago, and because my phone actually died, but then put it on charge and it came back on and it was on 22%. So I'm gonna show you, wait a minute, what I got from the American Beach Shop. It's in this cute old pink and white bag. It looks more red on camera, but it is pink. Okay, so I got two of everything and I got three different things. So we're gonna start with these cherry heads. I don't know what happened, but like they kinda, the back feel like a mark. And they have a few marks on the front, so I don't really know what happened. But these were only 25p, I think they're kinda melted. I'm just gonna open it and see. Yeah, they're quite melted, but that's alright. They'll still taste good. Yeah, so I got two of these, and I got two strawberry long, like really long ratatouilles. This is in comparison to my head. So yeah, oh, I'm really excited to try these. And then we've got two white mystery airheads. I've had airheads before, but not these ones. I've had Laffy Taffy before, but not these, really long ones, and I haven't had this flavour. And then I've had cherry heads and lemon heads, but I've only had them like once, and I only had like one of them, so it's not like I've had a lot of them. And I can't really remember what they taste like, but I remember that I like them, so I'm gonna have one. Get it. I don't remember them being soft. I don't think they're meant to be soft. I think they're just melted. They're really good though. So thank you so much for watching this video. And please like, subscribe, turn the notification bell and comment. Shout out to my Auntie Leah and my cousin Lila because you watched my videos. I know this video wasn't very exciting, but I'm gonna post a more exciting one soon.